sure about all of that.
But the heroes who will guide us into the future are standing before you. Let's put our faith in them.
So, how's it feel to finally take the top?
How about we hear a few words from everyone?
That's one reason I'm humbled Edshot invited me onto his team.
And you, Edshot? You were third in the approval ratings.
Come on, guys. Who wants to hear this kind of canned crap? Stain, maybe? I just have a problem holding back sometimes. Okay, so if we're talking about popularity, Best Genist is ranked at the top thanks to the boost he got from being on hiatus. I'm runner-up, thanks. Edshot is third, and Endeavor eats in at fourth. I'll skip the rest. To be honest with you, I think the approval rating is the most important number right now. Isn't it about time the charts were overhauled? Don't you think we need to change how we do things? Our great symbol is no more. At this critical juncture, why does it seem everyone's playing it so safe? Enough with these rehashed PR lines. Maybe we should stop pretending and start saying what's on our minds, huh?
Sorry if I threw you for a loop, man.
What the hell were you thinking, boy?
Everyone just kept spouting the same normal boring stuff, you know? Felt like somebody needed to make an impact.
And I thought you nailed it. You sounded cool up there. Are you kidding me? Do I really come off as a leader? I'd have more freedom down in the lower ranks. Somewhere in the 20s. I'm a little peckish, so why don't we have our talk over some food? There's a great hot-pot place not too far away from here. You can really taste the flavors of the broth. Does that sound good? Not too heavy for you? Pretty solid yakitori, too. Liver skewers are seriously to die for.
It's Hawks! Whoa, you hardly ever see him out on the street!
Heyo! Wait, is that so?
Hey there, Hawks! Selfie?
Say cheese! That looks like a nice backpack. Sure I can ride on it? What's your name?
Ryosuke!
Okay, Ryosuke. Have a good one. Oh yeah, what did you expect? It's not exactly your vibe. Hey, are you done here? Because I'll totally eat the rest.
Eat whatever you want, you glutton.
I know, I'm awful, right? But like I said, I have no self-control. We might have snagged them all. Or maybe old AFO was hiding the rest somewhere else. Which could mean the League is looking for them.
Since you asked me to team up with you, I assume you have some definitive proof, and not just speculation.
Nope, I sure don't. Only what I'm hearing. Sit back down, man. There's more to it than that. I'm gonna keep doing my thing. I don't know if you got this from my chart speech, but basically, I see myself as your producer.
Moron!
I just want to take it easy and have some fun. I'd like to go on leisurely patrols, complain that nothing exciting happened, and then tuck myself into bed at night. Doesn't that sound like the perfect life? My goal is to make this a world where heroes have too much time on their hands.
Sense them fierce wings. Screams, breaths, rustling clothes, every human movement. I won't be able to get everyone out of the building. 76 people in the damage section. All evacuated safely. Is that the best you've got, tough guy? I'm guessing you don't spend a whole lot of time in the kitchen, do you, Endeavor?
It's bad form. Your food's supposed to be chopped into uniform pieces.
You should stop yapping and get back in the air.
Love to, but when I lose feathers, it makes it way harder for me to fly.
Just deal with it.
I gotcha. Let's get you somewhere safe. Although, to be frank, I'm not great against power types. So I'm not making any guarantees.
You know, I was watching you, so I understand. There wasn't a single other person who seriously attempted to surpass him. You were the only one. You never stopped trying to take his spot. Honestly, you made it pretty damn awkward sometimes.
Sorry, but my feathers are toast! I can't help you much from here on out!